If you're not at the games, you may not notice it. If you are at the games, you may not think to look. There's plenty of cameras at the NBA Finals, but did you know that there's one inside of the hoop? NBA photographers like to call it the cutout or the mouse hole, and Jesse Garbrandt is manning this one. It's tethered and triggered remotely and angled up to get shots like this. But this is just one of 8 cameras he's taking photos with in-game.
All right, up here we got our glass camera. Over here up high, we got our high pole coming down to the floor and the mouse hole for our floor camera. Over here on the side, we got our rail cam. And then up here in the catwalk, way up high, we got our 400 shooting down, what we call our overhead. And then over here, we got another rail shooting the other side of the court. So in total, we got 6 cameras on the remote system and then 2 in my hand. So a total of 8 cameras for this game.
And they all fire at the same time. So in one moment, he's getting every angle possible.